And night time we have a physician, general medicine doctor, who comes and covers, because night time we don't have a emergency physician, so there is a physician who covers. And how I get along, I mean, it's actually to work, all the rest of the doctors, it's a very nice atmosphere to work with. Our medical superintendent is an excellent man, all of us are aware of it. And I would say I have no issues with all the departments, and I get along very well with the department. And emergency department is a place, it's an opening point for all the patients. We are the door to the whole hospital. So we deal with all the departments. So we are facing all the doctors all the time. So our rapport has to be good, and it is good. So that is how things get done. Otherwise, there will be a lot of friction. But then, no, we don't have any issues in that aspect. And we are also given full freedom to work here. Like, there are no restrictions. Like in corporate hospitals, you need to produce numbers, you need to show numbers. That is not there. So the director and the medical superintendent, they have given us free hand. So whatever to our capacity, we can do. I mean, obviously, if there is anything, our superintendent will come and tell us, maybe it could have been done better. But then there are no restrictions. Our hands are not tied. So that gives us the freedom to work without any fear or anything. And then anytime we can call our colleagues and ask them what the any issues. So that is good. So we can work with that. And for me personally, I, because of my tie-up with CMC, because my husband is still working there. He's a professor in general surgery there. So I have a CMC background. I know a few. I know a lot of doctors there who are still my friends, because I stay in the CMC campus. My daughter is studying in CMC. So my connection with CMC is a bit strong. Mm-hmm. So if there is anything, I can get advice from them also. So that is good also, in a way. That will help me. If it's not officially, unofficially, I can talk to them. And then if it's a pediatric patient, I'll call my friend, can we do like this and all. So that also helps me to grow as well.
Great.